Staying united and creating a sense of oneness among people is spreading across the world like wildfire. There's no doubt that coming together as one strong force will create an environment of peace, prosperity, and unity that the world has never seen before. To give you some inspiration, here are 10 songs that must make it to your oneness playlist. Number 10, Union by Black Eyed Peas.
Let's start a union, call it every human. It's one for all and all for one.
In their song Union, American hip-hop group Black Eyed Peas calls us on to work for peace and unity on a global scale. Highlighting the various ills the world faces due to lack of unity, they urge us to start a union calling every human. It's one for all and all for one. Number 9. What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong.
I see trees of green.
In this chart-topping single, Armstrong captivates our hearts with its straightforward message. Despite all the tragedies, we can find even in the most mundane things the right reasons to still feel that what we have is a wonderful world. Number 8. Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan. Perhaps one of the most known Dylan compositions, this poetic masterpiece from one of America's greatest musicians was released in the 60s and still remains a source of inspiration for many who seek peace. Number 7. All You Need Is Love by The Beatles.
There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung.
The concept of the song was born out of a request to bring a song that was going to be understood by people of all nations. The Beatles played this for the first time on the Our World project. The show was 6 hours long and featured music from 6 continents, with the Beatles representing Britain. Number 6. The Miracle by Queen.
Every drop of rain that falls in Sahara Desert says it all.
Freddie Mercury was the principal composer of the song, which talks about God's magnificent creations and how beautiful they are. He also pleads during the song for peace on earth, an end to war, and a day when we can all be friends. Number 5. Wind of Change by Scorpions.
Into the wind of change.
Remembered as an anthem of German reunification, the popular Scorpion song celebrates hope after the end of Cold War. Wrapped in a compelling rock melody, its deep, descriptive lyrics depict the narrator's optimism about the positive change that's bound to happen after a period of conflict. Number 4. One Love by Bob Marley and the Wailers. One Love is an all-time classic created by the legendary Bob Marley and the Wailers. Originally released in 1965 and still hugely popular today, Marley exhorted the world to get together and comforted us that we'll feel alright. Number 3. Lean On Me by Bill Withers.
We all have pain, we all have sorrow.
A Grammy award-winning hit, this classic Bill Withers tune ranks among Rolling Stone's list of 500 greatest songs of all time. This song reminds us of our vulnerability and how at those times we will really need someone to lean on. Number 2. Heal the World by Michael Jackson.
There's a place in your heart and I know that it is love.
Released in 1991, the song is a poignant plea to humanity. Its honest writing, blending with its entrancing melody, inspires listeners to aspire for a much better place to live in. Taken from his Dangerous album, the King of Pop once described this hit as the song he was most proud to have created. Last but not the least, number 1. We Are the World, We Are the Children by various artists.
When the world must come together as one.
Released as a charity single, the song was recorded by the supergroup called United Support of Artists for Africa, which includes A-listers in the music scene such as Michael Jackson, Billy Joel, Diana Ross, Ray Charles, Cyndi Lauper and Bruce Springsteen, among others. Written to hit right at the core, this eye-opener has managed to transcend generations as its message still creates a huge impact whenever played. So do you agree to our list? Which song has been your go-to song that focuses on unity and peace? Do share your views with us in the comment box below, and while you do that, make sure you subscribe to indigomusic.com.